So the city is smart because yesterday they put these awesome cones here because they know this road floods like crazy. And as you can see, the hurricane's not even here yet. This is actually Saturday, only 4 o'clock, and it's already underwater here. And I'm getting wet. So yeah. This is when I was coming home the other day. It was crazy because I could barely even get home. And there's still a lot of people on the road, as you can see.